hunch man. And at 8-1, it's the 6 minutes of Van Gogh. Comes off 3 consecutive runner-up finishes. The rest on the board, all big long shots. It's post time for the 4th race. More Ontario Sire Stakes grassroots action. A full field of 10 to kick off the early pick four. Here they come. And there they go. The field's off and pacing. Star Messenger Let headed out quickly from the outside. On the inside, Brody Scrapper and Kuchar Flash Speed. In between is Hunchman. Hunchman doesn't want to get caught back, so Young's going to send him in between three wide into that first turn. Down on the rail is Kuchar as Hunchman grabs command. On the outside is Star Messenger. He's going to drive on. Dropping back to a seat from fourth is Brody Scrapper. Outside fifth is Christofru and Warp Factor 3. Wanted nothing to do with a five-hole trip. Past an opening quarter of 27-2. With the lead, it's Star Messenger out from the pocket is Hunchman, and Warp Factor 3 is up to third. Now back to fourth is Kuchar. Fifth one is Brody Scrapper. Then it is Hammer Star on the inside. On the outside of that one comes Fiery Jet. Locked up is Lucky Shot. Second over, Mitzent Van Gogh. Trailer, Apollo Sealster. They're coming up to the half, and they're chasing 1-5 heavy favorite Hunchman, who's on top by a length and a quarter. Half mile speed is 55-3, 28-1 with the wind at their backs. In the pocket now is Star Messenger. Warp Factor 3 sits in from third. Up on the inside from fourth, trying to pick up a spot is Brody's Scrapper as they make their way around the final turn. And out from third is Warp Factor 3. He's going to try his luck against Hunchman. In the pocket, Star Messenger at long odds. Now second over, picking up cover is Brody's Scrapper and Billy Davis Jr. 1:24 2¾. And Hunchman looks like he's got another gear as he opens up two on the field. Second best is Warp Factor 3, and he'll duck down to the inside. Brody's Scrapper tries to close in. Now drifting out a bit is Hunchman. Up the inside is Warp Factor 3 as Hunchman needs to be corrected. It's Hunchman drifting out. That's going to allow Warp Factor 3 to close up the inside. Apollo Sealster flashes speed. Far outside is Hunchman, but it is Warp Factor 3 holding on the inside. On the outside is Hunchman. He'll be second best in 1:53-3.